We're ready to kick off the new season in style with some easy DIY decorating and some painting projects. So TV personality from the Great Christmas Light Fight Show on ABC, HGTV, and Food Network, and interior designer Tanya Nayak is here with some top home design trends for fall that will take you into the new year. Tanya, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you, Tina. I'm so excited about fall. It's like pumpkin spice latte all over the place, isn't it? You know it's fall when.
Exactly.
You know, I have some really great ideas for giving your house that more fall, cozy, comfy look. And I'm going to start with paint. I'm going to start big and work my way down into smaller projects. One thing about paint is when we're doing a wall color and we're doing a deeper, warmer wall color like I have up here now, you want to make sure that you have that crisp, clean line where the baseboards are and the trim. And that's the biggest mistake a lot of people make, is that they try to skip that step. So I always use frog tape, painter's tape here, because it's such a great way to protect the line. It has this paint block technology that creates a barrier so that the paint doesn't seep through, making that awful mess. You know, we've all been there, right? We've painted, pulled the tape, and we're like, no, that is not what I expected.
Oh, we love to paint at my house, and we don't do anything without the tape. But if we don't want to do maybe a whole room or the whole house painting, is there something maybe smaller on the horizon we could do?
Definitely. I mean, well, for one thing, on a smaller scale, if you choose to do just an accent wall, it's always great to take whatever the wall color is in your house and go 2 to 3 shades deeper so that it has like this nice effortless flow and it creates a little bit of depth in the room. But if you want to go smaller and not necessarily paint the wall, I did a fun repurpose project here. I love to repurpose because it's budget friendly and I don't need all that stuff in my house. I like to just take things and keep changing it. So I use the frog tape here to tape it off, and then I put the paint on top of it, but because of the paint block technology, it gave me those nice crisp clean lines, and I put coat hooks on it. So what I'm suggesting that you do with this is not your typical coat hook, even though I have it set up here with the sweater and a bag. If you have a big wall in your family room, hang blankets on it. It's such a great way to take up wall space and add texture in the room and make it feel cozy and warm. You know, texture is everything to me. I have throw pillows, I have the blankets, I have the curtains. So they're all nice ways to bring the fall right into your house.
There's easy things that we can do. I love these great ideas. Is there any other ideas, whether it's something just to warm up the room or get our best results when we're painting?
Yeah, you know, you just want to take an inspiration piece, something like what I did here with this throw pillow. This was my inspiration piece. I love that it had the orange in it. So it motivated me to buy a blanket that had some of those orange tones in it. Also inspired me to get the drapery. So if you have one piece, you can really build off of it. And who knew you can design an entire room based off of one throw pillow?
Well, Tanya, I hope you sit in that gorgeous room, have a pumpkin spice something, and enjoy yourself. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Take care. Happy fall.
Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.